So one, truncus arteriosus. This is when one blood vessel comes out of the right and left heart. Two, hold up two fingers and cross them. Transposition of the great arteries. This is when the pulmonary artery comes out of the left ventricle rather than the right, and the aorta comes out of the right ventricle rather than the left. Three, tricuspid atresia. This is failure of formation of that tricuspid valve. The right ventricle is usually underdeveloped, and there usually is a ventricular septal defect present. So now the blood from the right heart can mix with the left heart and go out to the rest of the body and lead to cyanosis. Four, tetralogy of Fallot. This is a tetrad. Pulmonary stenosis, right ventricular hypertrophy, overriding aorta, ventricular septal defect. Five, there are five words to remember here. Total anomalous pulmonary venous return. This is when the pulmonary veins do not connect to the left atrium. Rather, they connect out to the systemic venous circulation. So these are the five cyanotic congenital heart defects. They all start with T. Truncus arteriosus, one main vessel coming out of the right and left heart. Transposition of the great arteries. The pulmonary artery and aorta are transposed. Tricuspid atresia, failure of formation of that tricuspid valve. Tetralogy of Fallot, a tetrad. Overriding aorta, pulmonary stenosis, right ventricular hypertrophy, and VSD. Total anomalous pulmonary venous return. This is when the pulmonary veins don't connect to the left atrium, they connect out to the systemic venous circulation.